Thorium is more abundant than uranium.
All we're consuming now is that very, very, very small sliver of natural uranium.
But this is not the big deal. No, it's not a big deal that natural thorium is hundreds of times more abundant than the very small sliver of fissile uranium. The big deal about thorium is that we can consume it in a thermal spectrum. That's the big deal of thorium, is that it can be consumed in a thermal spectrum reactor.